Start our worship. all happy names. Amen. Amen. You can clap your hand, you can jump, you can dance according to the Spirit leads you. I speak to you.
Thank you.
to give us a big hand for Pastor Luigi. Yay!
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, it comes the time for us to read, to hear, and to meditate the words of God. Before we read it and let us prepare ourselves in prayer, let us pray. Blessed Lord, you have provided Holy Scripture to be written for our learning. Grant that we instruct wise hear, read, mark, learn, and inwardly digest it, that by patience and comfort your holy words, you may embrace and ever hold fast the blessed hope of everlasting life, which you have given us in our Savior, Jesus Christ. Sister Marius, very important.
Bible reading this morning is taken from Old Testament, Micah 6, verse 1 to 7, and I'm going to read from Revised Standard Version Bible. Remember also your Creator in the days of your youth, before the evil days come and the years draw nigh, when you will say, I have no pleasure in them. Before the sun and the light and the moon and the stars are darkened and the clouds return after the rain. In the day when the keepers of the house tremble and the strong men are banned and the grinders cease because they are few and those that look through the windows are dimmed and the doors on the streets are shut, when the sound of the grinding is low, one and one rises up at the voice of the bird, of a bird. And all the doctors of some are brought down. They are afraid also of what is high, and terrors are in the way. The almond trees blossoms, the grasshopper drags itself along, and desire fails, because man goes to his eternal home. And the mourners go about the streets, before the silver cord is knocked, or the golden bowl is broken, or the pitcher is broken at the mountain, or the wheel broken at the cistern, and the dust returns to the earth as it was, and the spirit returns to God who gave it. This is the word of the Lord.
Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, greeting in the love of Jesus Christ for all of you today. I'm happy that I could be with you this morning or this afternoon in this Sunday service. My husband and me are the retired pastor of the Bible. I give the title of my sermon today, Whom Should We Remember and Why? Remembering is an important issue in our life. Some people love to remember only the nice part of life, such as happiness, childhood life, romantic woman in the past with the loved one, success and wisdom. Happy time with fellow schoolmates, and etc. It makes great happiness in our life when we could remember the For example, in Genesis chapter 19, verse 29, it is written, when God destroyed the cities of the valley where the Lord lived, he remembered his promise to Abraham and saved Lot from the terrible destruction. Here we could see God remember and his action was to save. In remembering, God shows his love to his creation. He wants to keep his relationship with his creation always in good order. For the sake of his creation, male and female were created on his own image. You remember it's written in Genesis chapter 1, verse 27. After God created the world and all that fill it, God looked at what he had done. All it was very good. It was beautiful. He could imagine how God looked after us with his great love. He doesn't want his images to be destroyed by the enemy. He said, enemy, yeah? Well, sometimes it happens. The liturgy, chapter 12 by saying, remember all for you said, I have no pleasure in them. We will say this word after we are getting older, because we have uncomfortable experiences after we are not young anymore. In describing the process of human life, the writer used God's creation such as the sun and the moon, the star, the cloud, the rain. After light comes darkness. After rain, the sky is not clear and blue, but cloudy. He gave another clearer picture. The housekeeper trembles. The strong men are bent. Their eyes could not see clear anymore. The ears could not hear well anymore. Everything doesn't look nice. No blessing. We will go through this process of life. We were created as a young person, strong, healthy, enjoying life, independent. If it were no broader good hindrance of a will and deed. God has given us chance to enjoy our life. But remember, when the time comes, everything will change. All of us will enter the time when our spirit returns to God. Why should we remember our young? It is said that because of the pride of human beings, it makes them very often forget that God has created them and their life depend on God's the creator. Many people run away from God because they don't want to obey His will. They feel uncomfortable under God's loving protection. Because sins have made a separation between them and God. He said in Isaiah chapter 59, verse 4. And also, after Adam and Eve were aware that they had done forbidden actions in Eden Garden, they hid themselves from the presence of the Lord among the trees. Genesis 3:18. We should be aware that running away from God's side is an action against our Creator. This rebellious act is a sin. We should repent and seek forgiveness. And remember, our duties as God images are behaving. Today in our first reading, we read in Micah. He has shown you, O man, what is good and what does the Lord require of you, but to do justice and love kindness and to walk humbly with your God. God wills is that you are able to do justice, which means pay homage to each other, be honest, and do not do one-sided or a good business. This way of life makes us feel with happiness and gratefulness. Love, kindness means living and loving our neighbor, encouraging and helping. Friends, family, and Almighty God, Father of all mercy, we, your servant, come to you and give you most humble and hearty thanks for all your goods and your loving kindness to us. We glorify you for our creation, salvation, and all the blessings of this life. We give thanks to you for
thank you.
from Pastor Paul Downie. Remember Pastor Paul Downie in Australia? He prayed for the KICC and also for our brothers and sisters in Karamasem who were infected by the earthquake just a few days ago. So he would like to, I would like to pass his message, his love and his heart to us. Thank you so much. God bless you. And remember, next Sunday, our worship start back to normal again. What time is that?
11 a.m.,
not 11:30, okay? 11 a.m. The Lord has already blessed all of us. Hallelujah. Amen.